I'm joined again by Coach Guy Dupont. And Guy, not much more you can say about your girls, Doris and Erica. You know, they came down to them at the very end. They pulled out two big matches to get a 5-4 victory.
That was huge. We had a good day, really good day. These girls, last year, they finished number 5 in the nation, community colleges, and we had some really tough matches, especially in doubles. I think we could have done a little bit better. And so we're down 2-1 at the end of the doubles, and oh my God, that's just something amazing after in singles, and we fight all the way through, and I'm really proud of them. There's big improvements, and in not just a month. It's just amazing, and so I'm really excited about the rest of the season.
I think the old saying, everybody always says, winning solves everything. You know, with this women's team, it has to help a lot. You know, they started out, didn't get any wins, but they've been close. And now, you know, you come in here, you win two matches on your home court, and all of a sudden, they've got the most confidence they've had in a while.
That's big. That's the most important right now, because they've been so much closer. That's true from last year. Last year, they were losing everything 9-0, and this year, they're like really close, 5-4 matches, heartbreaking matches. And now, they just come back, and they're not scared of putting the ball away anymore. So they know what it takes, and we talked about it a lot. And they play so much smarter. They play better. They don't have to look good on the court. They just have to put the ball in and win these matches. And that's the bottom line. Today we play more professionally. We play with hearts, but we play smart. And that's a big deal. That's a big deal in women's tennis.
All right, Coach. Good luck in California next week. Appreciate it.
Thank you, Brian. Thanks.